Finnick? Are you with us?
Looks like it.
That's a short honeymoon.
Yeah,
well, I guess we're gonna have to have one in the capital after we take it.
Gather around. Squad 451, you're my unit. Lieutenant Jackson is my second in command. Each one of you is elite in some form of combat, but we are a non-combat unit, so we'll be following days behind the frontline troops.
You're to be the on-screen faces of the invasion, the Star Squad. It's been decided that you're most effective when seen by the masses.
So we're not gonna fight.
You do whatever you're ordered to do, soldier. It's not your job to ask questions.
Yes, sir.
Even though we'll be working on abandoned streets miles behind the front lines, I guarantee you, wherever they put us, it will not be safe. This is a war zone. It is likely that we'll encounter both active pods and peacekeepers. You're considered high-value targets to the capital. Our unit has been given a holo, a database that contains a detailed map of the capital and a list of every known pod. These pods can trigger anything from bombs to traps to mutts.
Whatever they contain, they are meant to kill you.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 76 Hunger Games.